In the Mahabharata, there comes a story of Shunda and Upashunda. They were two brothers who were having exactly similar characteristics. They ate together, they slept together, they had exactly similar likings and dislikings. One day, they decided to do tapasya or austerity to please Lord Brahma. They did severe austerity, and being pleased with them, Lord Brahma appeared before them. Brahmaji asked, "What do they want?" They told Brahmaji that they want to become immortal. Brahmaji told that he himself is not immortal. How can he make others immortal? So then they asked another benediction from Brahma, that they cannot be killed by any means except by they themselves. Only if they fight amongst themselves, then only they will be killed. Otherwise, they will never die of any other means. Brahmaji granted that benediction and went away. So then Shunda and Upashunda, they created a huge trouble for the whole universe. They attacked the court of Indra, they captured the Swargaloka, and this created a very, very great disturbance amongst the demigods like Indra, Chandra, Varun, etc. So the demigods went to Lord Brahma and they complained about Shunda and Upashunda, who thought that there will never be any quarrel amongst themselves, and by that way they will never die. Brahmaji then created a very beautiful apsara named Tilottama. Actually, Tilottama means, Til means a bit, and Uttama means the best. Brahmaji took the best from everything and created Tilottama. So this apsara was so beautiful that even the demigods could not resist themselves seeing this Tilottama. Now Tilottama went to these two demoniac brothers, Shunda and Upashunda, and just by seeing Tilottama, they got bewildered. Shunda told that this is my wife. Upashunda told that this is my wife. So in this way, just by the sight of Tilottama, there ensued a quarrel amongst Shunda and Upashunda. They fought severely with each other and they killed each other. In this way, Tilottama, who was created by Brahma by taking a bit of best essence from all the objects in the whole creation, this Tilottama could become the reason of the death of these two brothers. So in this world, two things are very, very powerful: money and woman. Fight can ensue between closest of the friends if money and woman is the center. So the best way of friendship in this world is to make friendship with Krishna. Centering around Krishna, if we have the friendship, then that will be everlasting. Hare Krishna.